What's good, homies? It's your boy K-Spot, and you know what I'm saying? Damn, I fucked up that intro, because it's been like 2 weeks since I uploaded, you know what I'm saying? I know I said I was going to be consistent every day, but... Hey, yo. So, J. Cole dropped a track yesterday, you know what I'm saying? On the 23rd, you know what I'm saying? I saw on Twitter, he posted on Twitter that he was going to drop a single. Yeah, what was it called? Shit. Middle Child, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, 23rd. Yeah. I bet. This is my nigga Mickey Mouse, you know what I'm saying? He's a big fan of J. Cole. Anyways, we about to check out J. Cole Middle Child, you know what I'm saying? He dropped it on the 23rd, you know what I'm saying? The 23rd of January, you know what I'm saying? That's my birthday, you know what I'm saying? I just turned 20... Yeah, you're right. Don't care about that shit. Let's go.
You good, T-Money?
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit, the real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is all balanced, I'm back on my shit, the bigly is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick, I'm all in my bag, it's hard as it get, I do not store powder, I might take a sip.
Yo, time out, nigga, hold on, nah. Hey. I'm taking that shit back. Bro, so much happened just now. Shit. Hold on, bro. Shit, I need to scoot close, you know what I'm saying?
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit, the real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit, the bigly is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick, I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get, I do not throw powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip, I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish, I roll with some fiends, I love them to death, I got a few mil, but not all of them rich, what good is the bread if my niggas is broke. What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission. That's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put a rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy. He gave me a gift. Back on the rack and was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout. It won't be for fame. It won't be because my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be because some niggas slid in my lane. Everything grows. It's destined to change. I love you, little niggas. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you...
Bro, he's saying so much right now. So basically, he's saying that if he was to, you know what I'm saying, send shots at a rapper, you know what I'm saying, it wouldn't be for clout or, you know, fame or whatever. It wouldn't be because, you know, his sneakers ain't selling. Kanye. You know what I'm saying? It wouldn't be because, you know, his albums ain't selling the same. Blah, blah, you know what I'm saying? Basically, if he's sending shots to someone, it's for real, you know what I'm saying? Let's get back to it, bro.
It won't be because some niggas slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now. So if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions up.
No promo, but he's still making noise. Y'all know how Cole work, you know what I'm saying? Nigga just draw shit out of nowhere, you know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, take this album, you know what I'm saying? Take this single. No promo. And the shit will still do make noise, you know what I'm saying? It'll still do numbers, you know what I'm saying? Platinum with no features, you know what I'm saying? I know that's been overused so much, but he's done it multiple times, you know what I'm saying? That's cool for you, nigga.
Promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing their names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick.
Yeah. Bro, this beat is crazy.
I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm will make you rich. Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand, I'm dead in the middle. Two generations, I'm little bro, I'm big bro all at once. Just left the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on the jigger for lunch. Had a long talk with the young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Phil. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest.
Yeah, are we gonna get a Kodak and J. Cole collab? Shit, that'd be hot, you know what I'm saying? Shit. I guess the fall off is coming soon, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if y'all probably follow Cole on Instagram, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Follow me on Instagram, you know, yeah, y'all probably follow Cole on Instagram, but you notice he was, if you follow him, you'd notice that he was, you know, dropping a lot of random videos or music clips or whatever, some old ass shit, you know what I'm saying? It's probably samples he's gonna use in, you know, the fall off, you know what I'm saying?
Wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail, spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we gotta heal. We hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Destroy the self-image, we set it to fail. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga. I just poured something in my cup.
What'd you pour?
I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm will make you real. Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
Pistol in your hand will make you real.
Hey yo, that was J. Cole, Middle Child, you know what I'm saying? First of all, that beat was hard, you know what I'm saying? Cole's flow on that shit, you know, that singing, rapping, melodic type shit. That shit was dope as hell. Damn, this flash is so bright and it's so hot, nigga. I'm sweating right now. Fuck. But yeah, that track was fire, you know what I'm saying? He said a lot of shit on there, you know what I'm saying? Of course, this is going on the playlist. I'm going to listen to it more, you know what I'm saying? Hey, my niggas, that shit fire. Yeah, I know. That shit was hard, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, It's been your boy K-Spot. Mouth.